Don't want to spend the rest of your life being small down there? Want to grow your penis bigger and be more confident of yourself in bed? Today, there are numerous ways to go about enhancing your manhood. Penile growth pills especially are very much popular amongst men who desire an increase in size to their manhood. But are these supplement pills really the answer to every man's dreams of having a bigger penis? Or is there more truth left to be exposed about these products? If you'd like to see more videos like this, click the subscribe button below. Please give me a thumbs up. Your thumb up is the motivation for me to update the video. Thank you for your support. If you seriously want to know how to enlarge your penis fast, then please click the link in the description below. One thing for sure though, the reason why growth supplements are very popular with most men is because how much more easier can it get than just swallow a pill or two each day and wait for your male organ to expand in size? Or at least it would be so if they really work. Unknown to many men, growth pills are notoriously known to not be effective at all. Although the makers may claim their special secret recipe contains the right ingredients to stimulate your penis growth, none of the pills out there today have been tested and found to work by the Food and Drugs Administration, FDA. Not being approved by the FDA says a lot about how useful, or useless, these supplements are in your pursuit to grow your penis bigger. At the same time, the FDA has not given its nod of approval to any of these growth products simply because how tainted most of the pills are tested to be. Lab reports show how a lot of the popular growth pills today are actually contaminated with dangerous toxic elements. Stuff such as pesticides, bacteria, and even fecal matters are commonly found amongst the special ingredients of these products. Imagine how your body would react after gulping down pill after pill each day. Mind you, starting on a growth supplement pill course does not come cheap along the way. You may only start off with a bottle of supplies which costs you less than $100. But then you would need to keep on replenishing your supply of pills when you have yet to see any results in your penis size. So you end up spending hundreds, even thousands, of dollars on a product which promises you incredible results, when the only result you see eventually is a deflated bank account. Don't end up wasting your time and money with that penile growth pill everyone is talking about. Instead, be smart and stick to growing your penis bigger through simple stretching exercises. It is scientifically proven that doing exercises on your male organ will naturally enlarge your precious member and help it become sexually fitter too. So if you are troubled by your small penis size, I urge you to start today by doing the simple penis enlarging exercises. I did so a few months back, and it worked fantastically for me. I personally followed Penis Enlargement Remedy Training Program, and have grown from an embarrassing 5.1, to a proud 6.7, in just 6 weeks. You definitely can too, so get cracking today. Click the link in the description below. If you like the video, then give the thumbs up, and share it with your friends. Don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel for more information. I love you as I love myself. Thanks for watching, have a nice day.